Mr. Van.
Desires and thoughts wanting to control them, to, I don't know how to put it, possess them permanently.
That's why you killed them.
They have to be. That is to say, they
must be the fact that black must be effective. This is part of the ritual and part of the belief of these people, that in order to make any kind of ceremony totally effective, it must be the exact diametrical opposite of the real ceremony. That is to say, if you make a sign of the cross, you do it like that, upside down.
Mr. Ben.